morning. It's Tuesday today, and Tuesday's activity is using your phonic knowledge and listening to the sounds that you hear at the beginning of words. Now, there'll be three different sheets in your pack, but just do the one sheet that you feel that you know all those letter sounds. But if you do them and think, what's trying the other sheets, then try them all. But let's have a go. So I've got the letter. I've got the letter P, and I've got lots of objects around. Let's see what we've got. Can I find an object with the letter that you can hear at the beginning? Let me see. Oh, scissors. Can you hear the at the beginning? I'm going to put that with the letter. Have a look at the objects. Oh, let me see. Toilet roll. Can you hear that at the beginning? Toilet. Toilet. It goes on there. Oh, let's have a look. Let me see. I'm using my eyes. Pencil. Can you hear the p, p, p at the beginning of pencil? Put that on the p. You have a go at your sheets. Draw the lines from the letter to the objects, but say what all the objects are and listen to the sound at the beginning. Have fun.